The nationwide Miss Tammy Teenage Contest reaches its climax in New Orleans. The bevy of beauties are vying for the coveted title in conjunction with the world premiere of Tammy Tell Me True. And a local gal, Myra Logan, makes good. The 17-year-old blue-eyed blonde from New Orleans is overwhelmed by her victory, but they are far from bitter tears. John Gavin, one of the picture stars, helps wipe Myra's tears in time for the gala parade honoring the new hit from Universal International Studio. The picture stars Sandra Dee, Mr. Gavin, and Virginia Gray. But Tammy winner Myra stars in the parade. Acting Mayor Victor Shiro rides with Gigi Perreault as crowds line the New Orleans streets for the star-studded cavalcade. Following John Gavin in the parade is Virginia Gray, signing autographs on every hand. Tammy Tell Me True is a sequel to the highly popular Tammy and has a Mississippi locale. The warm reception given to the picture stars is topped only by the enthusiasm for the picture itself. It will soon shine from marquees from coast to coast.